welcome.
Focus for once, Quill. Entire worlds depend on it.
I thought you and Pym had it all figured out, Tony. We've just gotta get your gizmo up and running, and we're good. Planet? I mean, planets saved, right?
Sure, but that only works if both Earths don't get blown to pieces by AIM's antimatter bomb first.
So, as usual, it's up to me to guard the galaxy. Some things never change.
Black Widow here. AIM is on the move. Quill, stay on target.
I know what I'm doing here, lady. Trust me. How come this hero stuff never gets any easier? There you are, you busy bees. Sorry, guys. No time to talk. Oh! World's at stake and all that. Dude, it's over.
Mission, which you almost blew. So pull yourself together and head to the meeting point. Point A clear. Moving to point B. Be clear. Antimatter bomb located. Moving on to the next.
Nothing!
Not so fast! You're fighting against the facts. Science will save us all.
The only solution your big brains could come up with was a bomb.
Sometimes sacrifices need to be made for the greater good.
Hope you're willing to add your name to that list.
Sacrifice accepted. In the name of the goddess.
Appreciated, Storm. Let's secure the bomb and head back to the meeting.
You heroes seem to have missed the point. AIM has designed our salvation. If one world must die so that we can live, so be it.
Heroes, MODOK. No
You say that every time, but you're always wrong.
Iron Man!
You really should show your superiors more respect!
Two of them? You got this, kid?
Do I have a choice? I didn't think so. Look out! Coming through!
Yikes, too close!
Antimatter bomb ready for launch. Less chatter and more action. Launch the bomb already. Are you certain my world is the one that needs to die? One more complaint and we'll send you back to die with it.
Okay, steady, Spidey. You got this.
You got this.
Ready? the enormous head club, fellas, but we've got two Earths to save. Gotta swing!
Stop this instant, spider freak! Convergence is mere moments away! We devise the only viable solution!
Killing an entire world to save yourself? Not an option! Sorry!
You're dooming us all!
Nope, actually, we're saving everyone.
You on countless Earths, Captain!
All that knowledge in those brains, yet you use it to destroy life, not preserve it. Such a shame. Instead of science, is a bit of magic.
No one dies today. Not on any world.
Kill them!
Yeah.
It's over, heroes! Someday you will thank AIM for this!
No, we do not need to resort to such violent acts.
Vision. All systems are go. If our calculations are correct, we can reverse the convergence. Hank Pym reporting. Convergence engines are online. Activating now.
Severe fluctuation in the wave frequency of the Convergium particles.
We can't fail.
Sir, the particles, they aren't synchronizing like we thought.
Attention all agents. The convergence engines have failed. Initiate evacuation protocol.
You tried your best. But there may be one more thing that can be done. If the convergence process cannot be stopped, perhaps I can use my density-altering abilities in tandem with these engines to bring our worlds together in a more harmonious manner. The Earth will be born anew. Take care of it, my friends. It was an honor saving the world with you all.
Research on the continuing convergence process has been going smoothly. What's the latest status on our primary Earth?
It's been hard to keep up as the landscape shifts, but we've identified a number of new Earths that have merged with our own.
Like this Earth, that was a refuge for immigrants from Xandar, and another, where Asgardians built a shared kingdom. Thankfully, we've managed to build friendly relationships with them, so far.
Not all of them. We've absorbed entire regions that could end up as potential threats.
could be worse. Without Vision, none of this would even exist. Including us. The world isn't perfect. But we're making progress.
Yeah, I'm pretty proud of what we've managed to accomplish in such a short time.
We figured that out when you named it New Stark City.
Things might be under control for the moment, but we're gonna have to keep fighting if we want to end this crisis for good. And there's only one group up for a task that big. Earth's last line of defense. Omega Flight. So, how many of you do we have on board so far? I've lost count.
Forces are strong, sir. But in a crisis this big, we could always use more soldiers. eager to try out my latest acquisition. And knowing Oscorp's standard of quality, the more test subjects, the better.
Tracking him before he can.
At ease, soldier. We've got a more urgent situation to deal with.
Who are you?
After all these years, this part never gets old. Captain America, reporting for duty. Now it's your turn.
Multiple Earths from different dimensions, ones just like your own, are in danger of colliding. The situation is under control for the moment, but it's up to us to keep it that way. As you can imagine, this is a war we'll all have to fight together. Welcome to Omega Flight.
Information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
Thank you.
You're here. Hope that helps.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? Able to avoid the worst, not without sacrifice. His sacrifice gave everyone hope. Yes. Our ultimate goals are to figure out why the convergence happened, and how to prevent another one.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies.
But under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail, right? Answers to all your questions soon enough.
To get drafted into the most dangerous mission in the universe. Back into the field.
Got my mission.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend. Do this again sometime.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Huh, that's odd. It should have listened to my command.